Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
the more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Hello guys, it's me, 17, and I'm back here to Assassin's Creed Unity. Yes, it's been a long time since I've been in Assassin's Creed. Well then, let's continue. So you've seen this cutscene where we have now, like, our fortress, I guess? This is like Starbucks in Paris. Somewhat, yeah. So, I want to explore it a bit. Let me see what is inside. Oh, it says go here. Okay, I'll go. What is here? Oh, I can get money. That's nice. I need money to buy equipment. And what is this? Oh, I can... Oh, sounds cool. Let's renovate the ground floor.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Oh. Its contents may be of interest to you.
Nice. And then we also have new things, like visual improvement, new cafe, theater mission unlocked. Oh, we have missions. Oh. Let me see. Where's the kitchen? Oh, there's no kitchen. Oh, there's missions, but I'm not gonna do this mission. We have to do the story missions first. So, where's the kitchen? No, this doesn't seem like a kitchen. Well, this place is big, I can tell. Okay. So I'm gonna fast forward until our next mission, okay guys? Just 1 second. So we are back to continue the mission. Well, let's do the mission. Sequence 5, memory 0. Council report. Return to council and tell blah blah blah. Okay, let's do this.
You look terrible.
Yes, he does.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect,
drugs,
mentor.
I call it drugs.
I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassay's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead.
Oh.
He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt.
So I have a gun.
Carry
now.
It with honor.
Thank you. I will.
Thank you very much.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game.
Yeah.
Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
So I guess we have to find this Germain, or whatever he's called. Well, you know I'm not good with names. I hate when they have a lot of names.
You are well, citizen?
Yes, I'm well. Thank you very much. Now, don't bother me anymore. So guys, I'm going to fast forward again. Just one thing, I always fast forward because, well, if I didn't fast forward the game, the video, it would be like...
What cheer, my friend?
Could you please shut up? I'm trying to talk. Thank you very much. Well, as I was saying, guys, I have to fast forward the video because it saves me time and it saves me a lot of editing, you know?
Godspeed, citizen.
I'm going to fucking murder you if you open your mouth again, okay? I hope you heard me this time. So, okay, guys, I'm going to fast forward in three, two, one. So, guys, we're here to do Sequence 5, Memory 1, The Silversmith. François Thomas Germain made the weapon that killed Mr. de Lacer. Track him down and find out what his role is. Okay, so let's see what this guy is hiding and why did he have to do that weapon. Les Hales.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Not at all, Arnold. Not at all. So we have to enter there. But I'm not going to use the main entrance, or I'm going to raise the bell. So I'm going to use my other options that are the roof. But well, the citizen is no longer there. Sorry, not doing that again. You have to find another way. And that way is the best one. Come on.
You! Your voice sounds, you're raving like a madman! I'll pay you nothing for your lies! That don't die!
Don't know that I'm here.
Citizen, stop!
You cannot see me.
Never mind. Wild geese and all.
Close it, die!
No.
Stop the bastard! He'll slow down.
No, no one's going to kill me.
Trouble! Big bleeding trouble! Coming for us!
Whoa, I got shot, that's it? Like, I'm fighting with the sword and then you're done. Just done, son. They have like snipers around. What is this? Call of Duty? Advanced Warfare Paris? Is it? Because if it is, well, then this is wrong game I'm playing. I want to play Assassin's Creed. Okay, we are going to do the same thing. But... I'm going to do something better. Like... if I want to get in, no one can see me, right? So I have to choose.
Hold it, you!
No.
There you are.
other gun and went like this, like, and standing just like that. And headshot. So now all I need to do.
What was that?
No. Oh god. Oh god. That's like a lot. Okay, mister. No more guns. What was the part about no guns that they don't understand? Okay, let's stop glitching. What now? How am I supposed to see where he is? No, no. Oh, I found you. I found you, Miss Newbury.
Obsessed more like. I don't think he really even knows we're here.
Don't try to do that again. Thank you. Hello, Mr. Germain.
Silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
Oh, yes.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Oh,
fine.
Yeah?
Let's go.
No.
Let's go then.
They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Why doesn't he do like I do? I climb buildings, I... Oh. Oh. I think what I did was not the best option.
What of us?
Traitor, stop!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Easy, easy, buddy. What? What? I hate when they do this. Like, how are they possibly doing this? This is impossible. Well, I also do things that are impossible, so... Well, I could kill them with 3 Phantom Blade shots. But no, I'm going to choose the other way. There must be another way. Right? Oh, that guy didn't notice me. And that one wants me anyway. Hey!
Follow me.
Stop.
Me.
Stay there.
No. I don't have any more of this, so I think I have to go like this. Oh, I'm actually good at this game. Hey. And don't sleep on the job, buddy.
Follow me.
Very well.
Stay there.
I'll do it. Oh, come on. I'm going to do this one. Yes! Come on, open up.
This way.
As you say.
So, next what? What do we have next?
Hold on.
One there, one there, one there. I cannot kill them all, like, in a straight fight, because I'm stealth type. Oh. I can do this and kill this one and then hide. Then
Christ, we may. Something's wrong here.
Hey. No, nothing is wrong. And the last one. Hey, buddy, you shouldn't do that.
Best we move
on. I know it's winter, but yeah. Still. Okay. And we are outside.
Hold a moment, citizen.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
Citizen, you there?
Oh, seriously? Okay then, let's, like, hey, Arno, oh god, seriously, Arno, could you? Don't do that again, please. No! Don't do that again! Come on! I don't have any medicine left. So now what? Come on.
Help!
Germain! Changing plans.
Damn traitor! Can't wait to see for every last yard of your guts!
Whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, how? No, not again! Damn it! Why? Why is this happening to me all the time? Why? I didn't read anything. Why? Oh god! I hate myself sometimes. I hate when I don't do the right thing. And I should have done the right thing.
Help me.
First of all, yes, I'll hit this.
Help me!
Germain! Change of plans.
I'll help you ahead!
Yes, yes! this time I'll do it. I'm gonna fucking kill that guy. I will. Trust me, I will. Cause I'm not letting him win. Not again. Shut up! First of all,
change of plans.
Hey guys. No, you. No, this time you will die. You will die. Get out of my way, lady!
Germain! Change of plans.
God, this guy. Like. Oh!
No need to do anything foolish.
I need headshots!
Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
Oh! Nice shot! Well, nice strike!
What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Good job, German. And also to myself, good job to myself. I never expected I would do such a quick shot. Let's follow. I hate when we have to do the follow thing. You know why? Because they look like they're running like in slow motion. They're like dun 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 dun, and I'm like, hey, run, guy.
Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome.
You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yeah.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract.
Oh, yeah?
Called a Frenière. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenière's background, and what I discovered, I wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the Frenière found out about my schemes. Kept me in the house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well,
okay, not the right time for someone to call me.
Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés.
Arno, don't call anyone. Shut down the call, Arno. Please,
why
Arno.
Ask, why are you so interested in him?
Killed like someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
You're welcome. Arno, you have a call incoming.
Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
And we did it! We finished the sequence. So I think I'm going to finish the episode here, guys. Next time we'll have more Assassin's Creed. So don't forget to comment the video, share the video, like the video, and above all, subscribe the channel if you haven't. And until next time, be awesome!